Well, after a semi-crash on Interstate 80 near Atkinson early this morning, the roads are now open. Illinois State Police say a semi left the roadway to the right, re-entered the roadway, and then overturned in the middle of the road. Another semi and a passenger car struck the wrecked semi-truck. Both semi-drivers and five people in the passenger car were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The truck driver who overturned was cited for several violations.